but perhaps the game that was causing the most excitement amongst our PlayStation 2 gamers at E3 was Square Enix Final Fantasy XII, and enthusiastic Corey and Jovan were on the show floor to take a look at this much-anticipated sequel.